For Women by Women, a relevant patriarchal shift in Ladakh region of India. Today we are going to have a case study on how a female led to the whole female population of Ladakh region towards employment and towards literacy. Let's walk this case study through the story of a girl who leads, along with the problem she faced in this case study, along with the deep analysis of those problems and how the solutions was implemented. Tinla's Chorol was the first female tour guide in Ladakh region. She ran a travel company where only local women were employed as tour guide or tour service providers. Also, they offer services to female travelers, although men travelers also welcome along with them. The story. This is a story of a girl who at a very young age realized that she will not become like her mother or any other female in her region. She decided to indulge herself in tour guide training and offer her services as a tour service provider. She demolished the patriarchy system being conveyed in a tourism sector of Ladakh region and established Ladakhi Women Travel Company, where only women were employed. The problem. In this case study, we will deal with six problems. The first problem is being a girl. The second problem Tinla's Chorol faced is women were treated like a homemaker to take care of the child, to take care of their home. There was a severe lack of fund and lack of resources so that they would suffer more. The tourism sector was completely man-dominant sector, and breaking that taboo was difficult. It was very difficult to trust a female tour guide, especially while taking a very difficult mountainous trek. There was always an issue of safety and vulnerability, especially concerning with a female tour guide. The deep analysis of the case study through various steps. Step 1. Tinla's Chorol took proper training from Nehru Mountaineering Institute and secured A grade for being a tour guide. Step 2. She explored herself to work as a freelance guide in various tour companies and led to the successful treks. She continued to inspire and motivate women and young girls to seek themselves out of their home job. Step 4. She participated in many NGOs and campaigns and interviews to promote her agenda. The solution. Tinla's Chorol and her company found and explored new ways of generating income by providing homestays, providing female tour guides, offering local food and tour guide training. They got recognition from travel magazines, social media channels. Female travelers started flocking their sites and partnered with NGO Altua for Clean Ladakh campaign. They set up All Women Cafe for tourists, as well as they started donating 20% of the profit to the welfare of the foundation. Also, women started getting employed in various tour agencies and locals started educating their young girls. A journey could not be stopped due to difficult situations. Get updated with the case studies. Like and subscribe. Thank you.